Hello everyone, my name is Arthur, and welcome to my Let's Play of The Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword HD. I have been waiting to play this game ever since it was announced for the Switch, because I really wanted to play the original, but I never had the chance.
I played here, as you can see, for an hour, just to get myself a little bit familiarized with the controllers and stuff, because my Joy-Cons are broken. A little bit, at least. So sometimes they stop working. So I have a normal a pro controller, I mean. And I just wanted to see how the controllers would be like. Let's just go with Link. And I just wanted to see how the controllers would be. And I have to say, I understand why they did it, the way they did it, but they could have done better. I'll explain when we begin this one. Okay, so we can begin. I will explain some of the controls while we go. You can look around, but the catch is the right stick, as you can see down there, it's used to look around, but you have to press L to use it. So it's kind of weird, and it also blocks the... you can't run, I think. Yeah, if you run, you can't look around. So it's kinda odd. I have to say. But I don't know. I think I already got used to it. Let's just skip this. I don't think I'll be like narrating what the characters say. I know a lot of people do that. I just don't think I'll be doing it because I don't know. I think it might get kind of weird. The long silence when it's not a cutscene and stuff. But we'll see. Speaking of cutscenes, like this beginning section, like there's a lot of cutscenes. My game lasted a full hour, and I just skipped everything. Alright, let's start the game. Parts like this, it gets a little weird. You have to use the L button. But well, it is what it is. Also, I have to get this cat down from here. Give us some money. Yeah, I'm on it. Okay. Okay, stop talking. Let me play. I was kind of hoping that they would do like what they did with Wind Waker, because in that game you can like swing your sword in different ways. If you press forward and I think it was X. No, X was a. It was B. If you push forward and use B, he does a upward slash. So I thought they could do that, but well, I'm not a game designer, I don't know how things work, so, you know, but I don't really think it's that big of an issue. Just keep our game, just got around 20 monies. Set up. There's a chest down there. I think I'm gonna get the chest first. Oh, I can't. Or can I? Yeah, I can. It's just... I passed through it like 20 minutes ago and I didn't get it. So I just thought, why not get it now? Now, I'm not sure about the length of these videos, because I used to make the Breath of the Wild videos. They were like, some of them ended up being like an hour long, cause I wanted to like do a full section of something and then stop. I thought that would be better since I wasn't talking. But I don't know about now, so we'll see. If I get tired, I'll just cut it in 20 or 30 minutes. Probably 30, it's not that much. Oh no.
Huh.
Alright, back in the game. Let's go find this instructor guy. I didn't go to him. I just skipped everything because I just wanted to see how the game was. Oh, I didn't get this before. Kind of like... Oh, there he is. Is he that guy? I don't even remember. Let's see. Yeah, it's him. Let's go. Wait. Oh, it's not. Oh, I forgot. I have to go. This is like the only part that I know, if I'm being honest. About the game, I remember 3 bosses and a few of the areas, and then that's all. Let's go. Wait. Don't want to talk to this kid. I already know what he's gonna tell me. Just come through here, can I? Oh, I kinda don't. I wanted to get the money. Let's get this. me as well.
Now what?
I'm forgetting the order of stuff for a minute. Can I jump? Oh, I can't jump. That's crazy. Oh, but it's not really that fast.
I messed up the order and I should have gone to the...
Wait, where should I have gone? Wait a sec, there's something weird here. Something's off. Am I supposed to come down here already, or...? Let me see. Yeah, I'm supposed to be here. Okay, now I think I can go to the cave. I hope at least.
Special, we'll have to do something later in the game. Just can't remember what it is.
Okay, there's my bird.
Now let's head back. Now let's head back and get that sword.
Is this fast? No, this is the other way. Push this along the way. Oh. I'm being honest, these controllers, oh, even though they are really weird.
Hey.
It's actually kind of easy to get used to them. Oh, I just noticed they removed like this, there was a Sheikah stone back here when you came out of this thing. I just noticed it. Alright, speak. Oh my.
Yeah.
Essentially just told me everything already. Like I played this section like 3 times. One like an hour ago, one a few days ago, not a few days ago, a while ago, because I said that I never played the game. And I actually never did, but I did I play this part. That was it. So, like, I never do this in the right order. It's always weird. Right, let's go. So let's just get this. Alright, how do I get this one? This one's kind of weird. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here, so I'll just ignore that. That one and this one. Now let's do this one. Spin. So. Up, down, up. Okay, now I know everything. Let's go. Let's go get my bird. I don't really need to know this game, but. Really weird. Like I get why they remove it. It hasn't been in a. I'm pretty sure at least it hasn't been in any Zelda game since Majora's Mask. And it kind of removed some of the challenge in the game, which is like exploring. So yeah, I'm not. Doesn't really make sense commenting about it, if I'm being honest. Did I get this trick? Come second, but... Damn.
Oh, let's get here. Get in here.
Get my bird back and yeah, get my bird back. Wait, don't they need 2 hits to die? Or should they need 2 hits to die? Using the R button apparently also blocks the also blocks you from attacking, like I'm trying to and I can't do it. Which is weird that running is priority, but attacking it. But you know, again, not really a big deal. This will be. I think it
This chest I never got. I always pass through it, I always look at it, but I never get it. Let's see what we have inside. More money, almost 100 rupees. That's great. Oh, I hit him twice. First time. Okay, that makes sense.
This guy.
Rupee just dropped. The root poor is in this game as well. Forget about that. I think that they remove it. Let's get open this chest. Open. Another root poor. 114 rupees. It's always nice to have a lot of money in the beginning of the game. Even though I don't know if that's a lot of money.
Get these guys!
That will eliminate 20 rounds. Save.
Hey.
You just auto save for me. Let's get the bird. Let's finally get him. Finally get him out.
This part is kind of easy. I actually was really surprised to see that the flying part was the easiest part to control for some reason. That's really odd, if I'm being honest. Like, I don't think I have played any flying game where flying is easy. And then, you get Zelda, It's the easiest part of the game, at least for the Switch. For the Wii U, is that, for the Wii, I remember, is actually pretty hard.
But well, at least it's pretty easy here.
Okay, now let's go. Let's slow down. Run. Can't go over here. Not too high. Damn, I got stuck in this barrier again. I think it's a barrier at least. I don't know. I'm not sure. There's something really weird when I go. When I go over here. It like stops me.
And it's kinda hard to come back from it.
Here's this guy again. Oh my.
Okay.
Let's run this race really quick. I didn't know that you had to get like the bird statue. I skipped over that. Cause I'm an idiot. I just like pressed B here when he's explaining, and
I just wasted like 5 minutes.
Okay, don't need to hear this. He's saying that just get the bird and that's it. Hey. Right. So I actually found out a pretty easy way to get it. The way you do it is you go up and then you just dive. You get like a lot of speed for whatever reason. For some reason it didn't work, but
it usually does.
It also usually does this thing to the camera for some reason that it just sits down. That really annoys me. Let's just try it again.
Oh, they're good at
throw eggs at me?
Yeah.
Gotta love video game bullies, man. Like, they do, like, the most stupid stuff and it never works. Yep. Really fast. But we're a statuette. It's not a statue, it's a statuette.
And this crazy girl just that jumps on the bird.
Thank you.
Okay. Well, we won't be able to follow this voice this episode because, well, I actually ran out of time. So probably the day after tomorrow, I think. Maybe. Well, you know. Thank you very much for watching. This was the first episode of my The Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword Let's Play, and I will see you all later. Bye-bye.